make some chocolate. I can teach you how to make some chocolate. I can teach you how to make some chocolate. I can teach you how to make it.
She can teach you how to make some chocolate mousse. She can teach you how to make it. She can teach you how to make some chocolate love. She can teach you.
First, you can start with organic cacao. One cup exactly, throw a kablow. Then one avocado, make sure it's right.
That's always my motto.
Bought it today in the supermarket from Mello, my man, and both his hermanos. Yeah, about 10 dates in, you gon' wanna take a pits out. You don't wanna knock a tooth out.
Got coconut water.
Half cup back up, New South.
Get the news out.
Hydrate my daughter, localist honey.
3 tablespoons now.
It ain't even funny, the bees are in danger, these pesticides are ugly. GMO sugars are no good for tummies or livers or kidneys or anything, really. Feel me?
I feel you.
What you know about that?
1 teaspoon splash and we got it made.
Cacao.
But don't forget to add the sea salt. 2-3 pinches for trace minerals. Blend till smooth enough. Might have to bring my hugest cup. This recipe is delicious and healthy. I'ma have to wash the blender if she tells me.
I can teach you how to make some chocolate. I can teach you how to make some chocolate. I can teach you how to make some chocolate.
Candy, rotten teeth, fruit from colonial conqueror's tree, corporate empire plantations grew, slavery in Mesoamerica, Africa too, still to this day, how much the dollar you pay for child labor, but you got a taste for chocolatey nature,
so we're gonna teach you how to make some.
These industries will use people like objects, keep you addicted to bullshitty products.
If I see you on the shelf, that means I don't fudge with you, cause
most of these leaders in business are monsters, long as you help them keep flipping their profits, how about we sponsor nutrition and projects?
I want a concept.
To all those who've been doing it proper, this lady here is the new Mrs. Wonka.
She can teach you how to make some chocolate taste good. I'm gonna tell you that the chocolate's sacred. She can teach you how to make some chocolate taste good. I'm gonna tell you that the chocolate's sacred.
Olmec, Maya, Aztec, fire. Ceremonial brew taking us higher. Medicinal sacrament, spirit and heart. Feels like a hug, best legal drug. Feels like you've fallen in love. Food of the gods.
Teach us forgiveness.
Help you release haters who throw in the darts.
Overcome resistance.
Standing for healing, community arts. We make our prayer. This is where it starts. This is where it starts. This is where it.
Mompreneurship, make lobbyists nervous. We do this for service. We're about sacred commerce, economics. Look, they're calling us chocolate. Mompreneurship, make lobbyists nervous. We do this for service. We're about sacred commerce, economics. Look, they're calling us chocolate.
A genius hit me, the world was so cold, but we keeping the flame in a snow globe. Silver moon, and we aiming our chokehold. Medicine balls on the shelf in the whole booth. About to go global, added for years, but like we were slow mo. Crying for too long, so we got vocal. Click on that link and help us go local.
Best lasagna we've ever had.